leveled to the ground. It is said to be wise not to try to grab the bull by any other way except by the horn. And God told me to let us know that greatness has horns. He said, I had to make sure you let go of some crooks. I had to make sure you let go of some family members who didn't want to serve me. I had to make sure that you let go of some familiar circumstances around you so I could give you educators, so I could give you filmmakers, so I could give you business owners, so I can give you elders and pastors and ministers and evangelists, so I could give you a church, so I could give you some people who are shareholders and treasury hunters. He said, you traded what I told you to, and look at what I gave you. How many people are willing to take greatness by the horns? You're willing to take it by the horns. You're willing to fight the good fight of faith. You're willing to walk by faith and not by sight. You're willing to be healed in your body. You're willing to have a good prayer life. You're willing to worship God as he requires you to worship. How many people want greatness by the horns? What are you stuttering for? What are you shuddering for? Why are you not sure of yourself? Get out there, do what you need to do, and go grab greatness by faith.